Dear friends and colleagues, it is an immense pleasure to be among you today for this very important meeting. I regret not being able to physically be with you today due to the current context, but I am extremely happy to see us all united this afternoon in celebrating the spirit and values of the Barcelona process 25 years after its launch. It is exactly this type of initiative that makes the heart and soul of the UFM, bringing together key actors and stakeholders that are bound to enhancing peace, security, and development across the Euro-Mediterranean region, coordinating actions and multiplying outreach and impact. Synergies and increased complementarities are fundamental to lead an effective action on the ground, and this reality has never been more evident. Indeed, the current crisis we are experiencing with COVID-19 has pushed us into a new era where only collective responses will determine how fast we recover and how well we handle these pressing challenges. This reality is an even more urgent one for the Mediterranean region, where, as you know, condition of fragility and exposure are further concentrated. As it was already said, there are clear links between climate, energy, security, and of course, economy and development, and to add to this, health. And we must tackle them together, starting with the way they deepen existing inequalities by impacting, as usual, the most vulnerable groups in a very uneven way and with some, in some cases, with devastating effect. This vision was already promoted in 1995 when we issued the Barcelona Declaration, and I'm very pleased that 25 years later, we are still promoting it with strength and determination. I can't agree more with the main messages of the manifesto that you are adopting today: pushing for sustainable development in the Mediterranean, fighting climate change, supporting circular economy, and food security. I cannot encourage enough the creation of this Euro-Mediterranean Research and Training Center that will revitalize the environmental, social, and economic protection enhancement. Knowledge and recovery of the Euro-Mediterranean ecosystem. I'm very pleased and happy to support this kind of concerted and integrated actions that tackle the root problems of crisis and with a comprehensive understanding of their complexity. Action that enhance local, regional, and circular economies, which can be exploited as engines of a fairly distributed growth. As we recover, we must leverage the opportunity to create new inclusive societies that ensure young people and women can fulfill, or young men and women to be more precise, can fulfill their potential as agents of change and contributors to the region's economy as a whole. Resilience must be at the heart of each and every action we undertake from now on. And this is exactly what we are doing here today, showing that we are not settling for the status quo and that we continue to be bold in our conviction to act together. Only through this shared values of equality, cooperation, and dialogue combined, we will overcome the complex challenges we are confronted with. The outbreak of this pandemic is certainly one of the greatest challenges and crises we face or we have faced in over a century, and confirms that erecting walls is no longer feasible and is no longer feasible in today's world. You can always count on the UFM Secretariat to continue working hand in hand with you towards our common goal, building a Mediterranean area of dialogue, exchange, and cooperation, guaranteeing peace, stability, and prosperity. Thank you very much.